So this weekend, my friend from uni has organized like a little beach volleyball kind of tournament thing on the beach for us tomorrow. So I've driven up to where he lives tonight because I work first thing in the morning. But yeah, I'm just gonna like vlog the whole weekend, tell you guys what we get up to, take you along with me.
I don't know if you can hear me, hoping you can. We're currently shopping for a barbecue tomorrow and we've just come to Tesco. We're in Horsham. No, it's some big fat Tesco. I'm with Nell. And
on brand as always.
On brand as always. But yeah, we're just gonna shop, get some food. I'm gonna eat dinner when I get home because I haven't eaten yet. Nell's like, do I get spirits? Do I get cider? Which one of us is gonna end up more drunk tomorrow? But yeah, spirit section. So this is what we've got so far. And I have more Pringles. Getting me good. So we've got even more food now. And another little basket there. And we're buying some more food as well.
Okay, save the environment.
But yeah. Back from food shopping and we bought some chicken popcorn, that's the chicken popcorn, chicken bites, and then some like southern fried chicken bits, and I'm having a katsu curry, and we're also having hummus and Pringles. It's like uni all over again, just in someone's house. Bits from Tesco, chicken popcorn, and this is a dairy-free, egg-free, nut-free, gluten-free katsu curry from Tesco. It's very good. And then Nell's gonna give us her opinion in a minute. Right, what do you think? Oh, I see that she put it down.
Really good.
Good morning. So it is Friday. Yeah, Friday. I've just been doing some work this morning. I've got my lifeguard renewal tomorrow, so just been revising for that and just doing some work, admin, basic stuff. And yeah, I just had some breakfast with Becca and we're just working together. I've got a work call in a minute and then I'm gonna get ready for the day. We're heading down to Brighton to play some beach volleyball and yeah, it's gonna be really nice to see lots of people I haven't seen in a while, and just fun to play and do something that's not missing. So we're just getting ready to head to Brighton. I'm driving and then the boys are going in that car. I'm taking Nell and Becca.
And the seat's gone really far back.
Can we see?
Yeah.
We're just getting ready to go. We've just arrived in Brighton. Parking was kind of stressful because it's all like one-way roads and like everyone's trying to like go really fast, but I'm like driving really slow to try and find a space. But we're here now and we're like, you can kind of see the sea from here. We're just walking to the beach volleyball place now.
So I've played 4 games now and we finally won one. I was on a team with Sam and Hugo. They are, there's Sam there. I know where Hugo went. But yeah, we won our game. Very touch and go. We nearly lost. Nell and I just stood there. To be fair, all the boys did everything.
I got a couple of balls.
Please kill me if I'm fading in the dark. All the lights go down. I'm feeling hot and drunk. Close my eyes and I can't stop.
Sam's in the back, cutting up some pizza, drinks, and yeah, everyone's outside. But yeah, and also how cute are these little fairy lights?
Oh, shark's
let's just go with that. Shark's a longer for
cheese. That might be true.
Look at the size of those.
This small or big? Big, that's huge.
That's huge.
We're gonna make one of these pre-made cocktail thingies. We got passion fruit martini, obviously, because we're obsessed. And you literally just have to like put some ice in, vodka cup. So we're gonna do 8 shots worth.
It does say 8 shots, we're not alcoholics. It's 825 milliliter caps. It says vanilla vodka, but
I'm filling them up too big because they're only meant to be filled up to line. Okay, that's
it's 25 mil.
The line, but I'm filling up to the top. Oh wait, don't forget to put that on, otherwise that will not be funny.
It's normally fine, okay.
Oh, that like back to back everywhere.
Not
charging. Is it not?
No.
Do you understand? Yeah. So, no. We are missing our third person in this trio.
Our third amiga.
She's looking after her puppy. Yeah.
Our destiny child threesome.
But we miss you, love you. Yeah. I'll FaceTime you later.
It's so dark, you can't even see.
I can't. Oh, hello.
Wait.
Who is it? Jimbo. Jimbo.
Get in shot, Jimbo.
I'm
You're losing. You are.
You are the music in.
Lewis, you've gone
yeah, it's living in our hearts. He's part of team.
Yeah. I didn't think this would work tonight as well as it did. You're all amazing. Clearly you got on so well with each other. We'll do it again soon.
Cheers.
Oh my goodness!
Cheers!
Cheers.
Cheers.
It's
so cool. Yeah.
This is Walla. Katie, please. Sorry.
Oh my god.
No, hang on. Do you want me to take a picture?
No, it's fine. So we've just had our little barbecue and we're now just little, like having some drinks outside.
What are you drinking?
Bex. There's quite a few of us here, but quite a few people have also gone home. Look, we're back here.
Hey! Hey.
But
We're going inside now
to watch a movie.
We might carry on the party.
We might not. You know. Pete, do you want to say hi?
Watch it now.
Say hi to the vlog. Hi.
Hello, say hello.
God.
You just keep filming. I promise you gold within the hour.
Ready? One, two, three, bang. You're out.
Oh,
right.
You're making it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, it was so much fun!
Oh, he's, yeah, he went ages ago.